All right, Rebe, can you talk about that game-winning goal there?
Yeah, my job was to just go in there and keep the ball for us up top. And Ty Lynn had a great cross to me that I just kind of had a touch towards goal, went through the defender's legs, and I just did a nice little toe poke, hit the post, and went in. So it was nice just to get on, get a goal, and do my job and help the team out. And the team played great everywhere from the defense to the mid, forwards. We did a great team effort today.
You guys had a lot of shots, and finally you get one in the second half, about halfway through. Can you talk about just how relieved you were, I guess, when that went in?
Yeah, it's always great when we work so hard to get the results, and we definitely earned a lot today, and to come out with a win was very nice. So we always learned to, you know, take your shots, something's going to go in, and we really possessed the ball well, so I think a goal was coming eventually.
You talk about a lot of freshmen played well today. Can you talk about their impact?
Yeah, Whitney Peterson played great in the back, playing 90 minutes. She really held her own back there and did great for us, along with Anne-Marie Popma up top. She had a great game, got a lot of minutes for us, and she really kept the ball up top and did what she was supposed to do, and I was really impressed with our freshmen today.
And how much confidence does this give you going into Sunday against North Dakota State?
It gives us a lot of confidence. We definitely don't want to get our heads too high, but we definitely have a little bit of stuff to work on, but not a lot. So we're in a good spot to see a lot of new faces on Sunday, get some fresh minutes, and I think, yeah, we're in a good spot to work on some things and polish up our tactics.